When we define a machine in the technology database, we have the option to set the post-processor for that machine. The post-processors listed here come from a directory that has to be set in the CAMWorks interface. In CAMWorks 2021, we can now set that path in the technology database. I will click on Settings, and here we can browse to the path of our post-processors.